Hey everybody, and welcome to this fight analysis between a tall fencer and a short fencer. This is the first fight analysis I've ever done. I'm also really tired. I didn't really get a lot of sleep last night. It's absolutely freezing in the house at the
Yeah, that's
moment.
what
I don't know what's
happens.
going on with the central heating. But yeah, I didn't. If I don't get like a solid 10 hours sleep, then I'm pretty useless throughout the day. So the tall fencer is myself. The short fencer is Vina Zahn. She was an awesome fencer. This was taken at Fehlenegasche, weekend before last. Vina took fourth place in the open longsword. She did a hell of a lot better than I did. I got taken out in the quarterfinals by Sam Gassman. I'd like to make up an excuse for why I lost. Like, I was wearing a very heavy Deontay Wilder armor suit, but the reality is Sam just kicked my ass. He was the better fencer that day. The advantages that a tall fencer has are obviously the reach. So it's much easier for me to strike the head with a descending blow while covering my own. The advantages that Vina has, because she's very good at covering her head, is that her legs and torso become a much harder target for me to strike. I have to lower my sword in order to strike her legs, which opens my head. One thing that Vina does really well is she closes the distance to make thrusts and cuts really well. She doesn't really want to stay at quite, she doesn't want to stay too far away. Like my long sword, I think, is almost the same height as she is. So for her to kind of play the long game would not work very well. So she's very good at taking the vor, taking the initiative, or embodying audacia, however you want to put it. She comes in. Any kind of thrust or cut that she makes that fails, she's very good at turning it into a slice. See the winding down to slice across my back.
That's so good. That's so good.
I think that's really important for a shorter fencer. I'm about 6'3", 6'4", so most of the people
Oh,
that I fight are shorter than me, but Vina's about a foot shorter than I am, so for her to be driving in
Okay,
here
okay, okay.
is I think important, because otherwise she's not going to be able to land any strikes. It was actually great watching Vina chasing opponents who were
Oh, my
twice her
gosh,
size
yeah.
out of the
I
ring.
should get a sidekick.
That was pretty
Yeah.
cool. One thing that she's really good at as well
Yeah,
is
what's that called?
winding or vinden.
Winding.
So if you don't really know what that is, if you're new to HEMA, winding is it's probably not the best video to watch, because the kind of winding that Vina's doing here is pretty advanced, I'd say. It's more subtle, and you might want to watch a video on the basics of winding, if there are any out there. But it's basically responding to the pressure of your opponent's sword while in the bind, while keeping your point online and presenting a threat, and defending against theirs. And this is something that she's really good at. I find that a lot of fencers that I come across tend to deny me the bind, which is a shame, because you can get a lot of data from it. And Vina really, she doesn't shy away from it. She uses it really well to kind of
She
figure out what kind
does.
of attack I'm making. And there again, you see one of her thrusts has gone slightly off, but she
Fantastic.
turned it to a slice across the wrists. As a purist, there we go. As a purist, the kind of stuff that I do is more,
I'm strategy.
I'm more of a bully boy. Fury's system can be elegant. I just don't use it elegantly. There
Yeah.
is a bit of winding in Fury's system, but it's generally a little bit more. Well, oh, that was ace. Do you see that?
Nice one.
My weak moved down to a strong, so she just smashed me across the face. That was ace. Yeah, Furia's system tends to be a little bit more about bludgeoning and things like that. You see that Vina's really good at moving that sword closer to the body. So rather than grappling, which she does, but rather than grappling, she kind of just changes the range of her cuts
Yeah, I think that's what we went from
and moves in
not
to
cutting
make
cuts to
cuts and
oh, you can cut
slices in the stretto. I'm using a lot more thrusts against Vina than I do against most other opponents. It's mainly just to try and keep her at bay,
I think
because, like I
that's
said,
quite
she does
difficult just to make sure.
kind of close me down quite quickly. Really great guard there coming into Ox. I say Ox because I'm relatively certain that she's German. So yeah, like I said, not afraid to grapple. She just smashed me in the forehead a bunch of times there. And yeah, I kind of like everybody's cheering her on. I feel like the underdog, which is unusual for me. I think punching should be something that we have more of in tournaments and stuff like that, just because I think that they present less of a potential danger than pommel strikes. I might not be the best person to talk about that. I don't really arrange tournaments myself. Maybe people are afraid of waffles and stuff like that, but yeah, I think that bringing grappling and certainly punching in would be fine. Again, I'm sort of trying to push the elbow. It's coming with single-handed strikes there, which is something that works really well for me generally. It might be something that Vina's not used to. I think we discussed it, and it was something that she wasn't too familiar with. I'm sorry about the stuff that they're discussing in the background. I tried to cut it out, and then I figured, no, why the hell not? It's the basically talking about using tampons for biological warfare or something.
Okay, sorry. Rewind. What's a biological warfare? This is basically he started by saying, oh, you can fight for
Yep,
life.
they're an interesting bunch.
And then I went, oh yeah, I totally
One of the
get that.
reasons that I asked Vina to do this video with me is because Melissa, my wife, is running a workshop at the Swords of Spring
No.
on the subject of tall offences versus short offences. And I thought that this would be some great data for her to get. If you saw there, Vina wound down and got a slice with a reverse edge across my back. And there just took my arm off. That's good.
I see your logic.
I tend to find that, in my experience, short offences tend to go for shallower targets, but Vina is going for my torso and throat a lot with a point, and then striking the shallower targets if that fails.
But on a scale of 1 to 10, the woman will definitely lower down on a scale of pissed offness as a man would be to receive the same.
Oh, that was a lovely slice there across the body.
He'd be
Um, she covered
emotionally
herself with a
forever.
forte and just, yeah, opened me up. Another cut to the arm as she's passing me by. So, the Abzug, she's really good at exiting the fight. I don't know what the hell I was doing there. I think I was trying to come into one of the plays of Fiore's Spada Unomani. I'm really sorry if my Italian or German offends anybody. I'm not much of a linguist. Sorry about that. I don't know who the people in the red car are. They just sort of swung by for a little bit and left quite quickly. I think they might have felt that they'd stumbled into a scene from Highlander and were both fighting for the prize. Or, there were just some local weirdos, I don't know, whatever. Driving past real slow, getting a full eyeball of the weirdos.
He's gonna, he'll keep watching. He'll keep watching this to listen to the audio and write down. Okay, so Richard said
I'm
this.
not usually this
Adam said
thrusty, but like I said, Vina's so good at closing that distance. If I don't, if I don't land that point, I'm in trouble. I think I've got a cold coming on. I'm going to make myself some hot chocolate after this.
Yeah, no. Yeah, he loves his swords. Yeah. Well, no, I think I'm the only thing that
Managed to get her point stuck
Henry
in my
really got
forehead there. That's always really
Henry's
good.
his number one priority would be his
Yeah,
swords, and
generally using a lot of pommel
I'm the only thing
strikes
that wins. Rank
here.
above.
Then it is both.
Rank above.
Which,
The sword and then he'll be like, "Here,
sorry about
hold
that,
the
Melissa.
sword,
I think
I'll carry
my wife, who was
you."
recording, kind of lost interest there and the camera sort of skittered.
Yeah.
Yeah, using a lot of pommel strikes here. Generally, just because Vina's very good at getting my point offline, so it made sense to because we'd come into the close game or the Dogo Strato or the Krieg quite often. It just meant that the pommel was just a little bit more useful because my sword is quite long as well. Oh, I managed to snatch her sword away from her there. That's actually something that she was able to do in the tournament. I mean, it's not easy to do
I'm not
during
going to use it,
sparring,
but
but it's obviously easier
I
to
feel
do.
better.
Vina managed to take her opponent's sword
By the simple fact of
quite nicely.
Swords forged in
Unfortunately, I don't
Vina's
think there's any video
family.
footage of it. Otherwise,
His father from a
I'd
Greek
pop it in
guy.
here as well.
Whereas he's Vina taking his sword off a small lady.
because my sword is quite long, if the blade gets turned aside and we come in to close measure, it just makes sense to use the pommel more than the edge. We generally don't use Quillions in Hema, because like it presents way too much of a threat. There's just so much force on such a small point. While I like putting in the pommel strikes and I like doing the grappling thing and stuff like that. Even I'm like, nah, that'd be too much. Cool. So I think we're winding down now. Get it? Winding down. I'm sorry. I think this is probably going to be the last exchange. I'm complaining that she's punching me in the head and the shoulder. I was absolutely battered during this fight. I think this is the last exchange. If you've got any questions or comments about tall fences versus short fences, I'm happy to answer them in the comments below. Give the video a like, subscribe. I'm sorry if it wasn't very useful, but like I said, I didn't get my 10 hours sleep. What do you want from me? Don't at me, okay? I'm a very lazy man. Huge thanks to Vina for taking part in this video and giving me an absolute ass kicking and stabbing me there in the kidney. That was ace.